We don't fight, but we was selling bits. Even though 12 cup in the bathroom, I wouldn't tell them shit. Oh, so pretty, it don't even matter, just give a cannabis. Promise if gas, she gon' fuck so quick like she had the trip.
What's up, God Squad? What's poppin'? What's poppin'? What's poppin'? What's good? What's really good? My crazy ass cousin just showed up, man. Showed out, man, for the shot, man. Embarrassed me, you know what I'm saying? My crazy cousin, man, talking about he going out of... Dang my cousin, though. But look, I'm back with another banger, man. Smash that like button. Smash that subscribe button. And hit that bell, man, so you get notified when I'm on, bro. Cause I'm popping, it's lit, it's gonna stay lit. What's that one dance they be doing? I don't know how to do it, but I'm back.
Hey, y'all, man. Get up, man.
Hey, say God Squad.
Get up, man.
Say God Squad for me. Say God Squad. Say God Squad, bro.
Okay. Hey, Trey Gangsta, for real.
Say God Squad.
Hey, Trey Gangsta, for real.
Say God Squad.
I'm young, dumb, real, young shot.
Say God Squad.
Go to school. Go to school. Go to school.
750 pounds.
Yeah.
And you really live 4,000 pounds. So, I
don't know. Hey, y'all, I just broke into my homeboy Jeep. Took his keys. Got in his Jeep. Let's see what he got in here. He got some bugs in here. Look at, he got flies. He got some squirrels. He been drinking. Boy, got all kind of shit in here. Some meds. Let me get off this car. It's probably hot. I don't know what else he got in here. But this fly, I can't hang around this fly though. I know that for sure. I'm out. Just trapped in here with a damn fly. No, can't do it. Let me get this nigga his keys back. Okay, Google. Who will win in a fight versus a silverback gorilla and a grizzly bear?
According to Quora, the outcome either way is still the same. Bear wins due to sheer size, strength, and claws teeth. But it would not be a two-hit fight. The fight would most likely last several minutes, and the bear would have to fight in true earnest to kill the gorilla.
So I asked everybody in the shop today, who will win in a fight? A silverback gorilla versus a grizzly bear. Why am I looking over there though? A silverback gorilla versus a grizzly bear, right? Everybody talking about, oh, that's easy. The silverback gorilla gonna win off tops. I'm saying, nah, the grizzly bear gonna win. I just Googled it. It says that the grizzly bear gonna win due to his size, his strength, and his teeth. He got three weapons against the gorilla. The gorilla only good for like one little jump punch thing. If the bear hit you, bro, the bear gonna knock your damn head off if the bear hit you. Your head coming straight, gonna decapitate you if the bear hit you. You will be decapitated. Plus the bear is a world class championship, collegiate, Romo Greco, whatever the word is, wrestler. He's a professional Roman Greco wrestler, bro. The bear is cold. Y'all remember that old wrestling crib? A lot of people try to fight a bear before. Bruce Lee and them, all them. But a bear will smash a silverback gorilla. It won't be easy. It's going to be a bang out. But the bear still going to win in the end, because the bear gonna be like, damn, I really gotta fight this dude, man. Dude ain't playing, trying to kill me back. So the bear gonna get busy, use all his big air strength. Gorilla gonna be loud.
And who you think will win in the fight versus a silverback gorilla and a grizzly bear?
I'm picking the grizzly bear.
Woo, smart ass.
Yeah. He gonna rip that motherfucker to shreds.
That's who I got. Everybody just say gorilla. That's smart. That's smart.
Well, the bear grab that motherfucker by his neck.
The bird gonna stand on his toes and claw his ass, bird. Start biting at his head.
Bird, yeah. Swing, he's slow.
Yeah, but if he grabs
Well, if they're big hunchback, but who got the most strength?
That bird. You know how much they weigh, nigga?
Weight? You talking about weight? That means he's slow.
Hey, Ski, how much them birds weigh? Over 2,000 pounds and shit.
They can weigh about 400 some pounds. They can weigh up to 700 pounds. But that's how big a silverback is, 400 some.
But he's muscle.
Shit, that bird is strength. Hey, that bird swim across the Atlantic Ocean somewhere goddamn well, bro. The bird can swim across the ocean to get them salmon.
Them diamonds shining. I'm in the cut, but I ain't hiding. Nigga, what we riding? This south side. On grind, man. All the time, man. You can't see me, nigga. You so blind, man. As hell though, you could tell, bro. Look at my elbow. I should wear some shell toes. I'm sitting here doing me, man. Damn, mailman interrupted me. Give me some somebody else's certified mail. I went on and signed for it. I know them and shit. Hey, you better handle your business, bro. You got certified mail, bro. Let's get it, bro. Man, feel good in the shade. I'm chilling, man. Ain't nobody around today. It's a slow day. I'm just posted. You know, like a thumbtack. Chilling. Ain't doing nothing.
When I was young, dirty, started off in the hood, up getting paper. Niggas be chasing the dog, all up to no good. These niggas, they be sweating me, testing my luck, pressing my game, pressing my truck. These niggas hating me, just to pay them games, not getting their way, for other people can eat, and other people can...
Getting off work early, bro. I shouldn't have smoked. Bro, I was cutting in my last head, bro. I'm in there sweating profusely. And the air on. Damn, man. Shit louder than a damn rock and roll concert or some shit. Whoop! Looking for some food now. Every day after work, I'm on a search for food. And you know this, man. Damn, I look good. I finna go get a salad. Let's go. Unless y'all want something else. I think we should get a salad though. Let's go. For real, bro. I had to take a break for a second while I was cutting the little dude hair, man. I ain't doing that no more. I'm not going back to back no more. I'm lying, I'ma do it again, but it's the hard knock life for us. Hey, on a serious note, if y'all wanna be in my vlogs, let me know, man. I'll pull up on you, man. We get together, man, make some history. Yeah, that part. Man, I done brought my ass home, bro. I ain't even go get no salad. Just finna eat what's in the house, bro. Call it a day. That's what I'm finna do. I'm screaming at y'all in a minute. God Squad, man, I'm finna end this vlog, man. I done got comfortable, took my shirt off, man, about to eat some popcorn, man. I forgot what the vlog was about today, I'm sorry. All I know, I was talking about who can win in a fight, a silverback gorilla versus a grizzly bear, bro. I chose the grizzly bear. I think the grizzly bear knocked the damn gorilla head clean off his damn shoulders. And that's that, man. If I think anything else, I'm gonna come back. But for now, that's the end of this video, man. God Squad 100.